esteemed guests, ladies and gentlemen, it's a very proud moment for me today. It's an exciting day for me that I've been waiting for a long time. I left India 23 years ago. I went to UAE from here. But my fortune, my life was made there. After I sold my company, I decided to come back to my own country. I decided that the next phase of my life, I wanted to be involved in philanthropy along with my wife, Shamana. We decided to upgrade a government school in my hometown of Calicut, Kerala, to an international standards. I'm very proud to say Nanakawa School today has become one of the top three of 1.2 million government schools in our country. The current government in Kerala applauded this initiative and they have decided now to upgrade another 1,000 schools. 1,000 schools is an incredible decision by the government of Kerala to upgrade. And imagine, 2 million students are going to get hope to become either engineers or doctors. Nanakawa School created a movement because we designed and completed the school in just 95 days and handed over to the government. The experience I had with Nanakawa made me decide to invest in this facility. Ladies and gentlemen, we can transform India fast only if you all collaborate together. We need ideas together. We need resources to come together. Then we can transform India. We invested $100 million in this facility, bringing technologies from all over the world to impact the most basic needs of human needs. We have developed, in collaboration with BT Innovation, a company from Germany, a completely finished affordable home under 6 lakh rupees. Gentlemen, 6 lakh rupees. And this can be assembled in less than 2 hours. This was, we have assembled day before yesterday. In fact, we wanted to really do a live demonstration, but we thought it's so many people, and fortunately, you know, we expected a 500 crowd today, but they turned up to be double because Mr. Murthy is our chief guest. Everyone wants to meet him and listen to him. So thank you, sir, for being with us and patiently waiting for a long time. So this particular house, it's been displayed in the facility. Everyone should see that. I've heard a lot when I was with Prime Minister of India last year. India needs 20 million homes by 2025 or 2030. But the way the construction has been done in our country, it's very difficult to build these 20 million homes. We need to automate and we need to manufacture this kind of affordable homes. On the other end of the spectrum, we have also manufactured a glass house just in front of what this hall is standing for. This is a glass house we have done in just one day. And this house is going to be shipped in the United States of America next month. This house is designed by a very famous architect called Philip Johnson. The original of which is now in the National Historic Trust of USA. Here in India, you can now own this famous home for a mere 85 lakh rupees. We have the right to sell this home in India. I would strongly recommend the guests who come here to see this glass house. It's a very high spec, very high finish. For this particular house, we have a heating system, cooling system for the floor because it's very cold out in New York, and also a fully integrated envelope inside the villa. When it comes to healthcare, India has only 1.3 hospital beds for 1,000 people, which is significantly lower than 3.5 beds, which is defined by the WHO. Building our own hospital, Mitra, in Calicut, at an investment of $70 million, This particular hospital is going to be inaugurated in March. And this is a joint venture between my family, my brother-in-law, Dr. Ali Faizal, my father, my brothers. I said, we need to collectively come together and transform healthcare in India. I would strongly believe that this is a wonderful kind of a hospital. We have collaboration with Cleveland Clinic doctors to build the care park model for the hospital. The entire hospital is built in this factory. 85% pre-engineered, built every component and shipped to Calicut, and just we did the assembly on the site. It's not really just precast. A lot of people in this audience think we are a precast company. We are not. We are a total engineering solution company, where precast is one of the elements. We have pre-engineered mechanical, electrical, plumbing. We have modular rooms, that is bathrooms and kitchens and hospital rooms and hotel rooms, all come together. And that is how unique proposition what we are giving into this market. I got all this idea because when I spent 23 years in UAE, I've seen the beautiful country developed from nothing. And I just wonder, what the pace? So when I sold my first business, I went into the research. The late Sheikh Zayed, late Sheikh Rashid, they're visionaries. They planned for the next 50 years. And today, UAE is an envy of the whole world. They build iconic buildings. They build the world's best infrastructure. And I found out, very interestingly, there are 32 precast factories, which in the first factory in UAE is built by the ruler in 1969. And it's still running there. So imagine how the rulers of that country have the passion. Anything you wanted to do, if you have a passion, you can transform. When I came to India, everybody said, "Oh, finally, you're wasting your time." I said, "Why? Why am I wasting my time?" He said, no, India is very slow. That's because everyone feels negative. We don't have trust in us. We don't have confidence in us. Look at Narayana Murthy. He is a one man who changed India. But we need more people. India has 1.2 billion people. The whole world needs India's prosperity. And that is why I'm so excited that I'm here. Ladies and gentlemen, now allow me to walk you through this particular path. Because it's, I think many people have already seen, but majority has not seen. Our precast factory starts from our underground bunkers, storing all our raw materials 15 meters below ground and feeds into a customized batching plant. Our automated wire mesh welding machine, robotic shuttering machines, automated double wall technology allows us to put our structure in a record time. When people are taking 3 years to build, we can do it in 1 year. And that's the pace we build buildings. Next, our pot factory, you will see on the video here, which will soon be fully automated with tiling robots. There's already been our robots working in UK now because the factory is not fully ready, so it will be operational in the next year. Puts together our bathrooms, our kitchens, and modular rooms and modular MAP. What you're seeing is Asia's largest joinery where we make doors, windows, cabinets, and it's state of the art. We have a lot of 5-axis machines and automated robotic spraying machines. Another factory, what you're seeing on the screen, is aluminum glazing factory. Again, it's very sophisticated. We have ordered the auto-guided vehicles to move one element to the other element to the different machines. Ladies and gentlemen, now comes one of the advanced marble and granite factory in Asia. This particular company which I met in Portugal, they have a scanning technology which scans the marble, which scans the granite, and way you design it, you can cut automatically polishes and out of the factory. Seamlessly integrating our factories is a powerful solution to our customers. And that advances our country. Now you can see why we call our company a technology company. And our sights are on the larger vision, which is to fast forward India. Thank you all, and my apology, a lot of people are waiting outside, and honestly speaking, we didn't expect so many crowd. And I was asking, how come? He said, no, Mr. Murthy, you invited us as the chief guest, and we all wanted to hear him and talk to him and take a picture. So my sincere apology to all of you standing there. Please, it's not intentional. Normally I plan my program very well, but today I was telling Shabana, it's crazy. You know, 500 people we planned it, now it's more than 1,200 people. So I hope you all can understand, and I thank you very much for attending this event. Thank you.